Hey, this is Ian with Ridgeline Pursuit Guide Service, and we're here with Hank and his 27-week update. Hank is going to be doing his bird break today. So this is going to be the first time Hank is introduced to birds. We have a pigeon that's going to be caged to keep both the bird and the dog separated at least a little bit so that he has time to really just get used to the bird in his own time frame. And with what he's comfortable with. So what you're probably going to see and what we're going for in the bird break here is a dog that will probably be a little bit apprehensive at first, will kind of pull back, may even have his tail tucked. We're not really sure exactly, you know, what that's going to look like. This is going to be pretty raw footage from that. And then hopefully that dog will transition and start really getting some boldness to him. And inevitably really engage his prey drive. And you should hopefully be able to see that through the transitions that that we're planning on shooting. But we're gonna be shooting them in succession, so you're gonna be able to see exactly what that looks like as we're moving along. The plan is, if he responds well to the bird in the cage, is we're gonna move over to a pigeon lock wing drill and let him kind of actually get that pigeon, get the bird in his mouth, chase it around a little bit, and see how he does with that. And then finally, I'm probably going to bring the other two dogs out because they're going absolutely nuts right now, and let them get after a bird in the cage and just show you what a real prey drive kind of looks like in a dog after you've introduced the birds to them. So if you get something out of the video, go ahead and like, subscribe, and give us a thumbs up, and we'll talk to you soon. All right. What is that? What is it, Hank? Get it. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Get him. Good. Get him. Good boy. Get him. Get him, boy. Oh.
Oh boy.